What's up, everybody? Speaker here. Welcome to my new video, this one on Unreal Tournament, the brand new one, that one that's actually in development at the moment. And I just wanted to show you some gameplay of this particular map that's running the new Unreal Engine. And it's just gorgeous. The gameplay is amazing. This game, it's gonna be fantastic once it's done. It's already so much fun and addictive. I know probably a lot of you know some of the old Unreal tournaments back from a long time ago, actually. I think one of the most popular ones was Unreal Tournament 2004. Well, yeah, this is pretty much a community-driven project where pretty much anybody can participate. Anybody can give their little bit of salt and help the game become what it's going to be. And who knows? Who knows which direction it's really going to go? One thing that is for sure is that it's going to stay in that Unreal Tournament spirit. But yeah, I mean, it's way cool, man. And this Unreal Engine, it's so cool. And just look at I really hope YouTube's going to render this out well, but just check out the textures. Just how nice, smooth, shiny. God. Yes. Well, anyway, this game is really easy to get. All you have to do is go to the Unreal Tournament website, www.unrealtournament.com. Hey, what do you know? And just download the damn thing. I think you need to like sign up first, actually. Just make a quick little Epic Games account and download it, install it. It's really extremely straightforward. There's no way that you can't figure it out. And so yeah, it's really accessible, really quick to download. Get playing really fast. This was actually my first game I've ever played on it. Like I just recorded it like half an hour ago, and I threw it all together, and here it is. So this is actually my first game in game, and yeah, wow, really cool. I went and I checked out like some of the other maps, like what they look like though, and I think this is the only one that's actually pretty much finished. I mean, from what I saw at least, the other ones haven't implemented that new awesome shoshness like you see on this one, but it'll get there too. But yeah, for a game that's being developed right now, the gameplay is so good, so sophisticated. It's really what you want from an Unreal Tournament kind of game. It has that whole, I mean, you can really see that this is kind of like a, it's in the TF2 realm of things, you know? Not real, tournament-style FPS, I guess. What else should you say? Yeah, I mean, tons of guns, weapons already in-game. I don't really understand them all. But they're all pretty fucking epic. There's this one weapon that you can... I don't know if it was in the old Unreal Tournament, alright? So, I don't know, you can yell at me in the comments below, whatever. I just thought it was fucking cool how there's this one gun that like shoots these discs, and you can teleport onto the disc, and pretty much you can fly around because you just constantly shoot the disc in the air, and you can just like fly wherever the hell you want. So and keep teleporting on the disc into the air, and yeah, that's rad, man. This gun right now, it's the flak cannon. It's just OP though. Seriously, like if you can land a direct hit, it's just so OP. I love it. Also, this bio gun I'm about to walk on, yeah. it kind of reminds me of like the sticky trap gun for the demo man in Team Fortress 2. Does a lot of damage. Hurts. Yeah, well, one of the awesome things about this, though, is that all the weapons that you pick up, you keep on you, so you can switch through them, and it's so cool. I'm really happy about this game. I'm gonna try and get more gameplay of this and maybe see if I can put something else together that's good. But you know what? I'm not gonna make any more promises, because I made a lot of promises on this channel that I just seem to kind of like end up not doing exactly how I expected. Like, remember that PC footage I was supposed to show you? Well, it turns out that I just kept rewatching the PC footage and I was like, this is so fucking ugly. It's just shaky as fuck. I can't show this, and ended up pretty much giving up. So, rule of thumb. When I want to make a video, I have to do it spontaneously, otherwise it just never gets done, and yeah, then I look like a jerk. So yeah, that's about it. Go check out Unreal Tournament, it's so cool, it's so much fun. I really can't wait until there's a huge player base and the entire game's finished, and yeah, that's it. I got a new Daisy video coming up, promise, that's a promise. Alright, see y'all guys later, bigger, shining out.